This owl is so cool. You literally can turn its head around and it moves like with the wind. I don't have any wind today, but you can see that it moves. And it has a hole that you can put on a pole or you can fill with sand or water. And that's what the head is like inside. It is so cool.